Hi, I'm Alex Ressa. I'm the Associate Dean Teaching and Learning for the School of Engineering at Edith Cowan University. Imagine studying the breadth of what engineering has to offer at a university that's ranked amongst the top universities in the world for engineering and technology. ECU is renowned for its outstanding teaching quality, its truly world-class facilities, and its strong industry connections. We have significant breadth in our offerings, with more than 20 professionally accredited engineering courses available. This professional accreditation by Engineers Australia means that you can work anywhere in the world, because our courses are globally recognised under the Washington Accord. At ECU, you'll study in some of the best-equipped industry-grade engineering labs in Australia, featuring the latest technology, such as cutting-edge metal and polymer 3D printers, building-scale structural testing equipment, advanced manufacturing materials testing facilities, environmental remediation technologies, smart and renewable energy systems, and much more. When you leave here as an engineering graduate, you'll know more than the latest theories. That's because you'll have the opportunity to work on real-world projects during your studies. And speaking of practical experience, our students will also spend up to 12 weeks in an industry placement during their degree. ECU's courses are developed and delivered in close consultation with industry, with many industry speakers and industry engagement opportunities. Our focus on practical hands-on learning in state-of-the-art labs gives you the confidence you need to succeed when you head into the workforce. It also leads to exciting industry partnerships like the one we have with Schneider Electric.
ECU, having a lot of graduate engineers coming through the system, it makes sense for them to be working on state-of-the-art equipment, which Schneider has provided within this lab. So for us, we have graduate engineering programs. When the graduates come out, they hit the ground running. It's a great win-win scenario for Schneider.
Most important of all, however, at the School of Engineering, we pride ourselves on our student-centered culture. We support students throughout their learning journey to give them the best possible experience.
My name is Raki Mabuba. I am a structural engineer. I studied Bachelor of Engineering Civil Honours at ECU. So the reason why I chose ECU is because when I did my research, I found that ECU has definitely one of the best facilities, like the labs, and also they have got a really high ranking for teaching. So that's what attracted me to ECU. All of these are great, but you have to focus on the degree. And definitely after studying at ECU, I realized they have one of the best teachers and the course contents are absolutely fantastic, so I'd recommend people studying at ECU.
With an ECU engineering degree, you'll graduate as a versatile and world-ready engineer. We look forward to you joining our exceptional community of learners and starting your journey towards a great career.